David Sally of Damam Medicinal Hubs was arrested during an operation by the National Drug Authority on illegal drug operators and all those that are non-certified to sell drugs by the authority. The arrest follows a TikTok video of him advertising an onion-based treatment for HIV. National Drug Authority raided his workplace and found various types of medicine stored in rooms without a prescription or NDA testing. Among the drugs found at his place included male enhancement drugs, back pain, and others that all have been confiscated. During interrogation, Sally admitted that he saw the drug he claimed to be an HIV treatment in China, and when he returned, he started prescribing it. National Drug Authority officials asked him about other types of drugs he sold that were not registered. Although he apologized, this did not save him. He, however, criticized the National Drug Authority for not paying attention and supporting herbalists.
It can develop our nation.
According to Dr. Tom Makumbi, the NDA senior drugs inspector, they now consider intensifying special operations, specifically targeting dealers of herbal medicines to ensure that they comply with the safety regulations or be forced out of the drug supply chain. Abiaz Ramwiri, the National Drug Authority spokesperson, warned people to be aware of places where they buy medicine.
We found him with babes admitting people who need medication for both designated and treatment centers. Those who need drugs, National Drug Authority has authorized several drugs, both conventional and herbal.
He urged herbalists to follow the rules and register them to go to the market after being certified. David Sally is currently being held at CPS. The National Drug Authority spokesperson has explained the charges against him.
Of course, we are going to take him to the police, refer him several charges as in National Drug Policy Authority, in the penal code, and those of the right.
Report compiled by Mutiaba William for the news.